From all that free time to play Fortnite to a strict schedule can be really tough for kids.
So how do you break them from their screen time summer habits? 7 Eyewitness News reporter Madison Carter here with us with some tips. Hey, Madison.
Good morning, Kate and Eddie. Well, Kate and Ed.
Either way, Eddie? You can call me Eddie.
Yeah.
Eddie, like Eddie was cool. I maybe have a crush on a guy named Eddie. I'm thinking about it. Okay. The first week of school, it's always a bit of a dry run for a lot of families. They're working to transition from those summer schedules to academic ones. Well, psychologists at Best Self in Buffalo say it's one of the hardest things for many children to go from having so much free time to a little bit more of a structured schedule. Kids are spending a lot of time in front of screens, TVs, iPads. I'm sure we don't even need to mention the word Fortnite to a lot of you parents. So when school starts, it's a big transition to start using those leisure spaces for academic purposes. If you want your child to be able to focus on homework at home, psychologists say parents might need to consider a change of environment.
Having a schedule for young people in terms of when they're going to study, where they're going to study. Is there a place in your house that's really commensurate with studying? You know, sometimes their bedroom where their electronics are is not the best option.
Yeah, sleep's another big factor in helping aid that academic success. Kids, they need more sleep than us. To see tips for how to slowly start getting your kids back into a school sleep pattern, check out our website or our WKBW app. Tweelon just did a story a little bit back on that, so we'll have that for you online. So we're coming to the end of the first week of school now, and this weekend is the best time to really start enforcing these new school year habits.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, when they're back at home, kind of figuring out what to do with their free time.
Tried it out for a week. Now you get to like really transition. It starts for real next week.
There you go. Madison, thank you very much.